Well, GitHub has been founded end of 2009 and early in 2010. And the same period when we founded GitHub, Mark and I, co-founder, we are member of GitHub, the hackerspace, and we were part of the 10 first members of the GitHub. And like your friend said, hey, let's have a beer. We met Lionel at the hackerspace and we said, okay, that's great, what he is great, and we want to bring this to everybody. You cannot ask everybody to be an electrician, an expert, or an engineer, but everybody has the right to do a kind of lead pump wall, very low definition wall screen with ping pong boards, whatever to do, a robot, etc. So we said, okay, we want to bring all what is done in hackerspace to all the makers, because it's difficult to go in hackerspace and to meet people and start a project, etc. So I think without the maker movement and the hackerspaces movement, it was not possible to create a school platform. But with Mark, we decided to create a company, not organization, because we wanted to do that as our day job. And to do that, you have to be an employee or create a company. So we did that in parallel.
Are there other companies that were working on the
From GitHub, no, you have a lot of initiative, but well, you know, you cannot ask everybody to be an entrepreneur. And